dragonfly maze, and we'll see how this goes by the end of this. But I've been told that there are 14 stones with pictures, words, or phrases on them, which I have to find out in the end and find the big dragonfly in the center. So let's do this. We did it. We got out of the maze and now we have to go inside and solve the riddle. I finally completed my card and it says, so we have place, I think it might be a type of fish or something, your hands on the monkeys and step on the catter column and wait. Alright, let's do it. I don't know which side to enter, but we'll go this way. It's really dark and scary. I found the dragonfly, guys. It's amazing. It's just a great. It's in there. So all I had to do was tap on these tiles, which has a monkey on it. That tile and that tile. And step on this caterpillar. So we are done exploring Cotswolds and we're heading back.